must have dozed off. I was so tired.
It's all right. Don't get up.
I'm so sorry about Chuck.
Don't count Daddy out yet.
Of course not.
He looks so peaceful, doesn't he? Not a care in the world. No disappointments.
Better get him ready to go.
Stay.
Well, I can't do that.
Don't take him away tonight. You know how much it means to Daddy to have him on South Fork. Just for tonight. I'll stay in one of the guest rooms. We're leaving early in the morning.
JR?
Please.
John Ewing, Jr.?
Yes.
You have a son. You can see him in the nursery.
John Ross Ewing, III.
I'll stay.